He wanted to swim, so he became a swimmer.